right, so we start with the Sunday Cup, which is treated as sort of the introductory championship to players of Gran Turismo. Earning a gold in the championship earns you the special Mazda Speed WA spec, which is only obtainable from the Sunday Cup. What's different to this from the standard WO is the car's aero kit, larger rear spoiler, free spoke wheels, and whilst horsepower is about on par with the GL and GLX trims, is also made a full 90 kilograms lighter than the base LX model. Next, we have the Clubman Cup, which is seen as the next step for players to improve their skills against other racers. The prize this time around is the 30th anniversary Chevrolet Camaro Z28, again, only obtainable from the Clubman Cup. Similar to the WO from before, it's only available in one color, this white with orange stripes, which is identical to the actual cars based off of. The 30th anniversary's racing modification is a rather slight alteration of the one used for the standard Z28. Afterwards, we head over to the GT Cup, which is treated as a proper championship for intermediate drivers. Victory here grants you the Toyota Chaser LM Edition, which once again is exclusive to the GT Cup. Now we move over to the special events, first starting with the FF Cup, limited to cars with a front-engine, front-wheel drive configuration. Like with most of the special events we'll be seeing, you can be rewarded with either one of two possible cars, the first of which is the Toyota Celica SS2. A common theme you will soon slowly notice is that nearly every prize car won from these events will come in an exclusive color that cannot be obtained from purchasing the car from its respective dealership. The SS2 can be won in either a light green, yellow, or dark purple color and come with a different and brighter set of 5-spoke wheels. Power is the same for the purchasable model, but perhaps the most odd is that this prize Celica is 20 kilograms heavier than buying one from the Toyota dealership. The second car up for grabs is a Honda CRX SIR in either a bluish purple color, yellow, or black, equipped with a rather personally hideous set of red 8-spoke wheels. Also unlike the Celica, the racing modification does not contain any different wheels. However, instead of the red and model, the CRX comes in either the same bluish purple from the standard model or in an exclusive aqua color. Again, there are no differences for power and weight between the special CRX and the dealership variant when the racing modification is applied. Next, we move over to the FR Cup. The first prize car available is the Nissan Silvia S13 Q's 1800cc, which, though normally attainable in the used car dealership, comes in a unique maroon, green, or yellow color. Also different with this S13 are the wheels, and perhaps most interesting is that the headlights and grille are actually darker than they are on the standard model. No power or weight differences here. The racing modification is identical to that of the standard model as well, the only difference being that these silver 5-spoke wheels have been palette swapped to a golden color. Sadly though, there are no other differences to be found. If that turns you off, perhaps you might be more interested in the second prize car, the Nissan Silady. Silady gets its name for having the front of a Silvia S13 and the rear of a 180SX. This was a popular mod for owners of either car back in the 80s and 90s, and as such was likely the reason for its addition into the game. It can be obtained in either a blue, yellow, or purple color. This car is an exclusive prize to the FR Cup. As the car is not an official Nissan production model, the racing modification, as far as I know, is completely fictional, but does come in a nice black and red or black and yellow combination. Our third special event is the four-wheel drive cup. Car number 1 to be won is the Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution 4 GSR, obtainable in a unique green, purple, or yellow color with gold 5-spoke wheels to help further differentiate it from the model that can be purchased brand new in the Mitsubishi dealership. Power and weight is identical to the dealership model. The racing modification again remains unique, swapping the white and yellow from the standard model to a purple and green that matches the same purple and green that you can possibly obtain from the car in stock form. The wheels are also similar to that of the Silvia from earlier in that it is a simple palette swap, changing from white to gold. Car number 2 is the Subaru Alcyone SDX S4, obtainable in purple, blue, and white, which, yes, I'm fairly certain this is a unique color, as I've never been able to find an S4 in white in the used Subaru dealership. Apart from the color, the wheels, power, and weight are the same from the used model. Interesting. out to a light color, which is rather unusual since it tends to be the other way around. Also different are the colors available, as the red and black are swapped out for a purple or orange scheme. Next up is the lightweight cup, for short, lightweight cars. Perhaps fitting with the lightweight theme are its prize cars, the first of which is the Mazda Unos Roadster, known elsewhere as the Miata or the MX-5, obtainable in a dark gold, yellow, or a bright purple with tan top. Compared to the standard Unos Roadster in the Mazda dealership, this prize model adds an additional 10 kilograms, which would give it the same weight as the S and V special roadsters. An interesting note is that the purple color is the only way to get this standard roadster with a tan top, as all the other Mazda previously mentioned S and V special models have colors with tan tops. The second prize is an interesting one, a Honda Civic Type R that's been fitted with a black hood, which is not possible to acquire on the dealership model in any color. Combined with the matching black wheels, it gives it a very strong